Welcome back. We're back working on the Humber again today. We're looking at installing the rocker assemblies, which you can see here. The rockers come in two parts, one for the front first three cylinders and one for the back. We will dismantle them, give them a bit of a clean up, a routine check, check the oil passages. The way these rockers are lubricated is the oil is pumped up through the block, through the head, into a little hole at the rear of the rockers. Travels along the shaft, there's little squirt holes coming out, which lubricates these. So just want to make sure they're clear and just check for any excessive wear on the shaft itself. So we'll get into that. First thing we need to do is remove these split pins at the end and take the end pieces. So you can see the springs all along, which locate the keep the rockers in the right place, which means everything's movable there. Get the book out of the way. Distance piece and keep all these in order. Spring. Underneath. Oil. I gather travels down the center of that shaft, comes out this hole into these grooves in the bottom of the rocker. It seems to have a little hole the top there as well, which seems to be, which comes out there, might be for excess pressure or it's a bit tricky. There's a locating what do you call that? WD-40, clean it up a bit. I can feel little ridges where obviously the rock is wearing away at the shaft. I don't know if that's a big problem. I'm doing a bit of a clean up of the rockers, the rocker shaft, the rocker standards. Little keyway. I'll just we're trying to clean out all the little holes. You might notice here there's a hole inside the rocker which goes through to the ball which fits into the push rod to let some oil through. So we've just been squirting WD-40 through there to make sure they're clear. Blast. about the internal bore of the rocker shaft. Again, squirting some WD-40 down. Seen a little bit of muck come out the bottom hole then. So it needs a bit of a clean out. Just put some oil down there as well. Coming out looks pretty clean, although I can still see some black specks in it. It's probably the best I'm going to be able to do though. Clean them up a bit. Number one push rod and number six. Okay. That one's up far too high. Okay, we'll leave it there for the moment. Looks like we might have to take off the side cover on the engine block down here.